gold, first we move to daily chart. Okay, if you refer to our analysis, since the price was within this move, exactly within this correction, we mentioned about the different possibility, but after that we didn't have the update. Okay, as we can see, the price dropped. Now we want to see whether this is a flat in relative to this. That means still we can expect for the price to drop, or this is the start of the up move. Okay, mostly we need to wait for the price to break this top. Then from there, we will see if we get a flat and sell setup, we can look for. Mostly, we will be more interested in the sell in terms of the risk and reward. But right now, we cannot confirm, okay? In this case, we move to forward chart. As we can see, based on forward chart, still we can look for continuation because we want the price to break this top. Then from there, we will see whether we can get the reversal or not. Because right now, we're looking at this flat. It doesn't mean if the price tag the top, then from there we have to sell. First, we need for continuation. After the price tag the top, then from there, if we get any sell setup, we can look for buy. The question is how high this one can go. Okay, but again, it doesn't mean this one cannot be start of the up move. First, we're looking at the flat. We need to get the confirmation for the down move. This is what we're looking for. But if we see any after the breakout of the top, if we see any reversal, maybe we have to, any continuation, then we have to look at the chart differently, okay? Anyway, even if we move to 1 hour chart, as we can see, the price is moving up. We can see we had a divergence here and here. All right, what I wanna say that is, as we mentioned, still we can expect the price to retest this previous top, which is 1755. Within this range, still we can look for buy. That means if we get any small flag, we can look for buy, but we need to look for, consider as a short-term trade. Any flag here, we can look for buy as a short-term trade. And when the price comes to the 1755, this is where we need to start to manage. But, we have to see whether the price can break the previous top or not. But from now, even the price moved to the top, as we mentioned, any reversal, this is what we're looking for. I'm not interested in there really in the buy, because we mentioned, for the buy, we consider as a short-term buy because we want the price to tag this top. But any reversal from there for sell, this is what we will be more interested. And even as we mentioned, we have a divergence here. If we want to look for buy for short-term, we need to get the flag. By the way, in terms of the risk and reward, we will be more interested in the sell. Either if we get the sharp move from here with the flag, we can look for sell, or we wait for the price. The best thing is we wait for the price to take the stop, the previous stop, because from there we can see whether we can look for the continuation or reversal. But as I say, we will be more interested in the sell. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any changes or any trade setup, I will share. Thanks.